My name's Aidan Linney, and in April I'm going to be walking from Land's End to John O'Groats to raise money for Help for Heroes.
My name's Scott Brooker, and in April of next year we're walking 1,200 miles from Land's End to John O'Groats in support of Help for Heroes.
It's going to be, yes, it's spread over 73 days, 61 walking days, and a rest day every week. The distances are about an average of 20 miles a day. Some are like 26, others are 13. It's mainly through hill country and off-road. There's very little road work, and the route keeps us as high as possible through the hilly areas.
The physical side of things will just come naturally. We're coming to our own with walking. It'll be hard, but I'm sure we can cope with it.
Been in contact with a shop in Cambridgeport Open Air who've been very generous in donating equipment to us, as well as getting significant discounts, and we've also had other sources offer us equipment and training.
Help for Heroes PR department have offered us a lot of support in spreading the word and gaining publicity at the start and the end of our events, and they've been very helpful in sending us and giving us brochures to read and show what our money is going to be doing for the charity.
Our initial target when we first set up the event and set up the Be My Charity page was £5,000, but without really trying, we've already raised £690 on that website, and we've raised another over 300 from other sources, so I think we're probably going to do better than that. Your passport to a field so free. You've got to search for the hero inside yourself. Search for the secrets you hide. Search for the hero inside yourself.
Throughout looking more into the charity and asking people about it, it's got a fantastic fan following sort of. People are so supportive of the charity and been so generous to give us things that we need to help support us, from people offering donations of equipment to helping us train to even accommodation. People have just been so behind us. Help for Heroes charity is close to mine and Aidan's hearts, having seen the effects that has happened to the soldiers fighting for our country. And I think it's an amazing charity, and the amount of money they've raised so far is great, and they just need more. Search for the hero inside yourself until you find the key to your life. Looking for 100%, I can't wait to get started. There's just so much more to do, but it's going to be so worth it. Search for the secrets you have.